Palenke Arts is a brand new multicultural arts center here in Seaside, California. Our mission is to educate and inspire the community through the arts. We've been offering classes in lots of different art genres, from mariachi to black jazz, chorus, hip-hop dance, and also putting on events and concerts.
We will be sure, we will be sure.
I'm so excited to get to hang out with all of you today and make some art together.
No sé qué tiene las flores, lloran a las flores de un campo santo.
Hi, welcome. Welcome to Palenque Arts. Bienvenidos. My name is Juan Sanchez. I'm the executive director of Palenque Arts. And I want to welcome you today to our sixth virtual concert of the season. What do you think, huh? The pandemic could not stop us. Today we have a wonderful duo, AZA. Music, Amazigh music, from the Moroccan Atlas Mountains, but they live in Santa Cruz. So they will delight you with wonderful fusion. I wanna remind you that today you are accessing this concert without having to register and without having to buy a ticket, but we do rely on your donations. You will be seeing, you know, periodically donate through a text. And I would like to also to invite you to do it through our website. And this is the way that we continue having live music here in Palenque Arts. Without you, this really couldn't go on. And as you know, we're going through such a hard time. Our communities are struggling. I also would like to remind you that part of the proceedings, of course, will pay for the tech team, the wonderful team here in Monterey, and also our musicians who are getting already their artistic fee paid. But they also will support our programs. And as you saw from our trailer, and if you go through our website, we have a lot of wonderful programs. Would like to also remind you that we have a couple of programs I would like to highlight. We have a brand new jazz workshop for teens, specifically created by Paul Contos, who is a local legend, and right now he's the director of the SF Jazz High School All-Star Band. And Art Against Bullying, it's a 3-week workshop that is going to be led by Paul Richmond, none other than the wonderful artist Paul Richmond. Art Against Bullying is designed for middle schoolers, and we would like to invite anybody who wants to explore the feelings of having perhaps being bullied or wanting to be an ally for others. It is a wonderful, wonderful program that runs for only 3 weeks with a celebration later in April. And without further ado, I would like to bring on to the stage as I, oh, wait a minute, one more thing. I would like to announce that we have a fantastic new concert program for next month, March 28th, Sunday at 6 p.m. We'll have the wonderful music of Van An Vo. And I'm pronouncing perhaps her name incorrectly. She is a Vietnamese multi-instrumentalist who's played at the Kennedy Center. She is fantastic. And I know you will love her as well. Without further ado, AZA, thank you.
أسيرة وامزة فوس يتغض النون سرمي اختسل سرمي ولا تجلي يساوت ريت أدي تموت يساوت ريت أدي تموت أي
Thank you.
So, yeah, that song is called Belek. It's Move Aside. So, it's a love song.
All right, that was our first song.
مسلو سايس تموسى تغريط غي ماهو فدادي سنفل الرئيس عزم زلين كرو من تاك سحوى شوى مسلو سايس تموسى تغريط غي ماهو فدادي سنفل الرئيس إيجا
girin nizarin sdaru gedud yenna inti teriti sasi rubud irkzu min tag yahush yesus yesus inti terit tratire girin nizarin sdaru gedud yenna inti teriti sasi rubud irkzu min tag yahush yesus yesus inti terit tratire سنغيز ريوم ياوى يفسس ونسي قوايا إنا وين وستو في غيلان سيلا ستودر تفتي ويا قلت سنغيز ريوم ياوى يفسس ونسي قوايا إنا وين وستو في غيلان سيلا ستودر تفتي ويا ماشي مشاش كدبابا سيوا سيمون ديان غين فلاس الزنس تتريت الزنس تمرت فندم تكت نقال السودان ماشي مشاش كدبابا سيوا سيمون ديان غين فلاس الزنس تتريت الزنس تمرت فندم تكت نقال السودان
Thank you very much.
Using Karani more.
Des aigus. Brun feu.
Brun feu.
Excellent. Amenteg Karani more. Right? That was Amenteg.
The song was called Amenteg, and Amenteg in. By the way, we sing in a language called Tamazight, which is the language of the. Indigenous people of North Africa in general. We both, Fattah and myself, are from Morocco, North Africa, and we sing in Tamazight, the language of the indigenous people. And Amenteg means the dancer, and it's a song about a dancer who started dancing, and this girl that was in the audience fell in love with him, but little did he know that she was already taken, so he just... He was in a dream as he was dancing, dreaming of her and being together, but it didn't work out.
Sad ending. Excellent. Yeah, that killed me.
Thank you.
Means the earth.
Yes. All right. This instrument right here. It's called Amzad. That's in Tamazight. And also it's called Ribab, which, comes, I think, from Arabic. I mean, yes. I don't know exactly the root of it, but yes, Ribab. Yes. It's an instrument that's played in this particular one, it's played in the High Atlas all the way to the Sahara in North Africa, I mean the Anti-Atlas also. So, and it's, of course, it's a monostring. It's one of the instruments that you can find different types of it in different cultures all over the world. And sounds like that. All right.
الناس نزرير وريدو كاني ما صحت ونسي منيت ولا ما سيسي قران مش كنتي كالا غالا غيس الخالي دافكان يغدينا والمي مني سيري كاسيس نزكان مش كنتي كالا دغال غيس الخالي دافكان يغدينا والمي مني سيري كاسيس نزكان وريدو كانك يصرب حربي ينوني نانا غسل ناس نزري وريدو كاني ما صحت ونسي مانيت ولا ما سيسي بلان سلاس نزري وريدو كاني ما صحت ونسي مانيت ولا ما سيسي قران تنايا كي زرين وبيون كي جيت ندارك يلا كيفو الحساب مسكية كم الرايبان تنى يا كزرين غبيون كشي تندار يغا كيفو الحساب نسكي يا كامو الرايبان وريدو كانك الصرب حربي يا نوني نانا والسلاس نزري وريدو كاني ما صحت ونسي منيت ولا ما سيسي قران Thank you.
تسلس نزري والريد وكاني ما صحت ونسي منت ولا ما سيسي براب إسكات ودرلو وقتك راقيت نغي سوري إزدار الله من تدي سيد فاز مزنكين هغدي زوار إسكات ودرلو وقتك راقيت نغي سوري إزدار الله من تدي سيد فاز مزنكين هغدي زوار وريدو كان
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Very good.
Okay.
What's
The negative bondage. Good. Meet you, Khalima. So I'm going to switch my instrument here. I'm just going to do a little. This type of music that we're going to play right now, it's called Gnawa music, or Tagnawit in Tamazight. And it's the music of the people who were brought to North Africa from sub-Saharan countries. And they brought their type of music and it got mixed with the music of the indigenous people in North Africa. Then it gave this type of music. It has its roots in sub-Saharan countries, but it has, it was like born in North Africa. So, and it's devotional music. And this is called Sentir or Gambri or Hajhuj.
Exactly, there you go, three names.
Take your pick, three names. Thank you.
يموتوا يموتوا الهدية يموتوا يموتوا الهدية
اللهم صل على النبي يا ربي قبلنا يا يومنا هذا يومنا والله اللي
Thank you. الله لباس دربالات لباس دربالات بعد البهالة بعد البهالة لباس أنوالة لباس أنوالة بسيادنا إيه في قوم البهالة بسيادنا
That's all we can do, two of us. Usually there's the karaoke and everything. It's a,
yeah.
But, yeah, so that's that.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. That song is called Saoulet. The one that we just played right now is called Saoulet. It's like speak up. Like, you know, that new agey thing that we all say. Follow your heart and speak up. All right. Thank you. So that song is called Uho, which means no in Tamazight.
Not the glue.
And it actually has an image like of like humanity being on a boat, but like everything is dark and the sailing boat doesn't really know where it's going. So
it's like these times we're living
exactly
in
what we're living right now. Yeah. So that's what the song
definitely
is
describes
about.
It. Right.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good. So, allez-moi.
Thank you.
All right.
Yes. Okay. And then, yeah. Or just some like a percussion.
Maybe these can stay well if we play the drums. What do you think?
No, I think so. Yeah. No, it's all right, fine. Yeah, they're gonna pick up. They're gonna pick up a little bit of the drumming then. All these drums. I did this so, to get a good grip of this guy if I can. Okay, thank you. All right. Thank you.
drumming, you can take all that drumming and you can spread it along all the music that we played without the drumming.
Yeah, well, sure. Yes. All the different time signatures.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.
Right. Well, thank you so much. Thank you for having us, Juan, and the whole team here. Thank you so much.
Well,
we love you guys. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. And thank you for supporting music.
Yes.
Yeah. Especially during these times right now.
Yes.
Very nice. Yeah. Cool.
Wow. Thank you so much, AZA, Fattah, and Mohamed. I so appreciate you. This is what a wonderful treat for our Palenque Arts family. I want to remind you that if you were inspired by this music like I was, to please donate as much as you can to support these programs, to get this virtual concert series going, so we can get to see each other and actually have performances live very, very, very soon. I know it's coming. I want to thank all of you on behalf of our board of directors, of our students and our families. Muchísimas, muchísimas gracias. Please sign our newsletter and stay in touch. Muchas gracias. Buenas noches.